We're here at the Olivet Fire Department with Chief Scott Avery, and behind this door could be me working really hard for my weekend. I have this piece of wood in my hand. Can you tell me about this and that room?
Sure. So what we're doing here today is we're talking about Close Before You Doze, which is the new campaign for the fire service about closing your bedroom door before you go to bed. So on the other side of this door, something very interesting is going on. That room's full of smoke. And we're standing right here next to it and nothing's going on.
Okay.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put you in that room and put you in a bed. We've got a bed all made up for you.
Oh, thanks.
And have you escape through the smoke out into the room.
So I keep hearing about like, okay, so you have the door closed, which I do close my doors for that reason. If I were to see smoke and I get up and I touch the door, don't open it. Don't throw it open. Touch it to feel if it's hot first. And right. I feel that it's hot first. What should I do?
That's when you start making noise, and that's what this piece of wood's about. So what we tell kids, young kids, is they have a hockey stick, field hockey stick, or a baseball bat.
Yeah.
Grab that and start making noise. Bang on the floor, because that's how the firefighter's going to find you quicker.
Okay.
So we're going to have you do that also, so that the firefighters who are outside can find you when you're ready to be rescued.
All right, I'm ready to do this. You ready to let me do this?
Sure.
So
the first thing, let's talk about Close Before You Doze.
Sir.
So here we are, no smoke, and we just opened the door.
Oh, there we go.
And the smoke comes out.
There we go.
So come on in, Kim.
Yay.
Your bed's over in the corner.
Over in the corner over here. Hey, guys. So I'm going to be laying down here, kind of snoozing.
And when the smoke alarm goes off, you're going to get out of bed and find your door.
Okay.
Beep, 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 go.
Oh, okay, all right, hold on, let's see here. Definitely look right like here. I got my covered little wood brick here. Oh, the door is hot, Got my covered little wood brick here.
That's a thermal imaging camera.
Thermal imaging camera, okay, that's how they would find me. Oh, hi everybody. Okay, all right, so how do I?
What you're gonna do is you're gonna swing one leg over.
Okay.
You're gonna hold on to this.
Hold on to this.
One leg over until you get hit the rung.
Okay.
And I'll be right behind you.
The rung, right here?
Yep.
Right here.
As you come down, I'll be right behind you.
Okay. And this is what you guys work on almost every day here at the Olivet Fire Department.
In the bay.
Wow.
3, 2, 1.
And one. Wow, that was amazing. We have Assistant Fire Chief here, Ron Jackson, Olivet Fire. What is your all's website so people can get more information?
It is www.olivetmo.com.
Okay.
And there's a link to the fire department on there.
All right, everybody. This place is amazing. This is all part of the Olivet City Center, their courts and everything. The police department is here, but so is their training facility. So everybody remember, close before you doze here on the 9 a.m. show. We are live and alive in your neighborhood, Olivet.